Shit. Still the best.
Oh.
was scary. Remember this one.
So, what exactly is Enter the Dominatrix?
Oh man, are we really digging that up?
It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Pierce seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said, worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Of course, originally they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Zin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
The Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun.
I don't plan on taking Zinyak out with my bare hands.
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I warned you people for years, but you're always, oh, Kinsey, that's crazy.
You're going down, Zinyak.
Josh, to the roof. Kinsey and I'll meet you out front.
Yes! To battle!
Time to shoot some...
You're going down. Zinyak! Nailed it!
Let's clear the streets! We got your back, boss!
Where's Josh?
Who cares? Focus on the Zin!
People of Earth, surrender to the Zin Empire and you will be spared. Mostly.
The Zin have already taken over everything. Look at the buildings.
They certainly know how to launch an invasion. I'll give them that.
I warned you.
Kinsey, you really gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize for not listening to me.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry. We sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, we good?
I don't think you mean that. But yes.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble. I assure you they will bear no
invasion. I'll give them that.
I warned you.
Kinsey, you really gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize for not listening to me.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry. We sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, we good?
I don't think you mean that, but yes.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble, but I assure you they're no. Give you one last chance to surrender.
UFO's coming in. Be ready.
The boss's friend.
What's happening? Why is the ground shaking?
Oh, I love this part.
Do something!
Stay back! I will handle this.
Josh, no! Your sacrifice. I never got to tell him how I feel. Zinyak!
That's how I remember it, anyway.
That was so cool.
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have the budget to get it into the game. Why are we in the Gatmobile?
We had to get to the mayor's office.
Oh, right. Mayor Washington.
Oh, man! Here I come! I love this part!
Pierce has located Zinyak. We're heading to the mayor now.
Pierce is mayor now because Bert died in SR3, right?
Yep.
But you and Mayor Reynolds were together then, right?
Right, with Viola De Winter.
So if Bert died in the explosion, then how did you survive?
That's, You know what? Let's focus on something else.
Here I come! Over here!
Let's take my ride. I'll show you.
I'll drive. Take the gun.
And you need to take out these tanks.
Where Zinyak is hiding.
Easy! I hacked the Zen network and found out where their base was.
What? Pierce is a hacker now? Soon Shandi will be hacking.
Actually, I was hacking stuff back in Saints Row 2.
Why am I even here?
More tanks on the way. Get those tanks off me!
Thank you.
This ends here, Zinyak.
Oh, here we go. Yes, this part.
This was meant to be my shining moment. I mean, will you look at that health bar? Just insulting! Ah! And now they want to draw it out with these ridiculous button brunts! They really do belabor this, don't they? Okay, that's it. I've seen enough. I'm out of here.
I think that would just be weird, don't you?
Donnie, thanks for agreeing to this interview. I'm really excited to get an outsider's perspective.
Outsider? What are you talking about? I was like the main character of Saints Row 4.
You weren't in Saints Row 4.
What?
It's already out. You weren't in it.
Are you serious?
We probably should have told him.
He was just so excited. Couldn't bring myself to do it.
Now I get what Dex is complaining about all the time.
So what are we about to see?
Well, after Zinyak gets killed, there's no one left to control the simulation. And in order to establish the order, the AI became sentient, taking the form of a dominatrix.
Hence the name, Enter the Dominatrix.
Yep, single entendre. Very clever. Anyway, the dominatrix takes control over Zinyak's fleet and abducts everyone. That's where we meet Donnie, who takes on a sort of guru role and teaches all of us how to bend the rules of the simulation.
What was it like working with Donnie?
It was fun. He's a really nice guy.
So why did he get cut?
Well, you figure me, Matt, and Donnie all kind of filled the same techie Mary Sue role. You only needed two of us to pick her, so Donnie had to go.
Why Donnie and not you or Matt?
Oh, Matt and I blackmailed the shit out of people. Enjoy the clip!
Superpowers? I can't believe you were able to train me with superpowers!
Well, now we have to put them to good use. With Zinyak gone, the Dominatrix was able to become the dominant AI of the simulation.
Dominant AI? Is that why she's called the Dominatrix?
Not exactly. Hey, come on, I know how to find her.
I owe always thought I should have delivered that explanation about how she took over.
Kinsey, you know they gotta share the techie stuff.
Wait, we're not showing the training sequence?
It was long and a bit boring. I don't think the audience wants to see it.
But it was integral to the whole story on how I taught you all superpowers. And plus it had some of my best one-liners.
Oh, I'm with you, man. I love my good zingers.
That's not surprising.
This is the area.
Well met. Back for a little more. Playtime.
What have you two been doing, Donnie?
It's not what it sounds like.
You have to admire that outfit.
The fact that she agreed to wear it? Yeah. Admire.
Give this simulation up, maybe we'll let you live.
You will all live. I don't. I give.
That's about to change, lady.
Damn it! She teleported away.
You really think two of you can stop me?
You really think it's just the two of us here?
There's more. Well then, perhaps I should introduce myself.
Who the hell is calling?
Boss, she's here and she's after me. Oh, damn it! Let me go!
Fuck. The Queen of Latex just grabbed Shandi. Pierce, the Dominatrix just took Shandi.
Like hell she did! She's chasing my ass now! Hey, I need help!
Fuck! She also just took Pierce.
She must have split herself into two copies. You go after Pierce, I'll rescue Shandi.
Right. Good luck.
Donnie always goes after the girl.
Oh, whatever.
Oh, come on. You know you like being the hero.
Can we just focus on what's about to happen against the Dominatrix, please?
Aw, damn it! How come I had to be a victim and couldn't do the hero thing?
I'm sure your day will come, Pierce.
I am never letting you live this one down.
Aw, damn it! She locked me into this thing. Can't get me down.
Leave my new pet alone.
Hey, who you want with your pet, lady? Nobody's pet.
Back off. He's my pet.
Hey.
She does that.
Who the hell are all these guys?
We live to serve the mission.
That is just not right.
Thank you.
it.
Then give me your damn permission.
And give up this fun? I don't think so.
Away from the mistress.
You are not worthy to touch her!
This is just getting
in this simulation are mine. You bow before
me. In your dreams.
God, I don't even want to know where that rack's been.
Hey.
Donnie, good. You and Shandy all right?
Yeah, about that. We need you to come rescue us. Both of us.
Damn it, Donnie.
Yeah, that wasn't much of a rescue.
Hey, not my fault. I was just following the script.
Sure, that's what it was.
Hope I don't get knocked.
Thank you.
These two, however,
the bad guys always cheat.
You all need to be punished.
This is like a one-woman BDSM convention.
Easy for you to joke about it, Pierce. You weren't the one getting the crap kicked out of you.
I hear that's what can go on at those things. Besides, like you haven't fought off hordes of people before.
Not when each remaining version of her gets more powerful as the rest die. It's actually pretty challenging.
Shit, right. Forgot about that part. Why aren't you explaining that to the boss during the fight anyway? Isn't that your thing?
Because I don't come in until after this fight, remember? Now shut up so we can get to that part and see my genius in action.
You will serve my every need.
Am I saving you too now?
What? No, I figured out a way to trap the dominatrix.
That's why I love you, kids.
I'm at the power plant. Get here quick.
Don't worry, boss. I'll keep Donnie safe.
Gee, thanks.
Remind me why you didn't get kidnapped too?
I'm too smart for her. And I was always kind of hurt the boss thought I would have fallen for some sort of trap to hold me hostage.
Blame the writer, not me.
That's no excuse.
Actually, it kind of is.
Whatever, you could have changed the script. Now quiet, this is the best part.
Yeah.
Kinsey, how come the Dominatrix hasn't found you yet?
I've been able to mask my signal until I had everything set up. I'm just that good.
Fair enough. And the trap?
I did. And it's totally brilliant. You see, I set up...
Boring!
What the hell are you doing? Which is when I figured out how she's splitting her code, and then I could force her into a single body inside...
Nope. Still talking.
Oh, come on!
Fierce, don't be a dick.
Hold on. I think this is it.
So just bite her till she's weak, then activate the first node. Rinse, repeat. Got it?
No problem.
Good. Because I dropped the masking signal and she should be on her way.
You freed my other playthings, but I see you brought me a pretty ginger in.
Keep away from my ginger.
Thanks?
We'll just see about that, won't we? Whatever this attempt is, it won't change the fate of the Saints!
She's down. Go activate the first node.
I kill you for my country!
Bullshit of the technology won't change anything. I am the goddess of this simulation. You will all grovel at my judgment.
That began isolating her duplicating code. Keep going.
Again with your futile probe.
Hit the second node.
The rest of your lives, sir. You'll watch as I grow this world in my image.
Honey, you aren't that lucky.
Think of what we can accomplish together. With you as my favorite friend. End this program and take your place under me.
Start the next node.
Think at this point the Dominatrix will run away or something.
Well, if you had listened to my explanation instead of skipping the majority of it, you'd know the nodes are also keeping her from escaping the area.
Oh, right.
What if your naughty librarian friend is wrong? What will you do if you fail? I offer you a chance to please me.
Listen to her. Turn it on.
So I can't see her why?
It did. It trapped her in a single body. Though I'm not exactly sure where.
Oh, Kinsey.
Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
So you've rescued your friends. What comes next?
A lot of bullshit filler missions.
I think there must have been like 4 escort missions in a row.
It was so bad. Take Pierce to Terminal A. Protect Kinsey while she does Nebulous Task X. guard Shandi while she drives to the widget factory?
That was the worst.
That widget factory mission was fucking painful to sit through.
Worse than that Nightblade reboot.
So anyway, we jump through an arbitrary number of hoops trying to track down this dominatrix, and lo and behold, we find her.
In a sex club, how shocking.
That was our idea.
And I'm in this outfit. Why again?
To blend in.
So why are you in normal clothes?
Please. They know me here.
So how do we get the dominatrix?
Her champion, Dom, is at his throne. Talk to him.
Is everybody in this place named Dom?
Yeah. You make that sound weird.
Never mind. A dick chair? Are you fucking kidding me? You're Dom, right? I need to speak with you.
The Dom recognizes the smartly dressed newcomer.
Yeah, okay. I need to speak with the dominatrix.
If you wish to see the dominatrix, you must prove your worth. Tend to my animals.
What do you mean, animals?
The Dom's plushly adorned submissives. Put them back in their cages.
Oh, dear lord. Fine. Time to cage some fetishes.